the next video. This is my special seasoning, y'all. So, yeah. I don't gotta do all that bringing out 27 seasons and stuff, you know, because I already get that. Ain't nothing to it. Nothing to it. Too bad my husband ain't gonna eat none because it's pork. You know, but I'ma tear it up for you. I'ma tear it up for you. I just ate some bacon already, so. But like I said, we don't eat a lot of pork in here. I'm just doing this for y'all, you know what I'm saying? Doing it for y'all. Okay. I cook so much, I could just add all that in the floor and then just come here. Alright. They've been in there for 45 minutes so far. They're not done, no. Nowhere near done, because I want them to be falling off the bone, so they're gonna cook maybe 2 hours. So I'm just flip them over. I'll keep y'all posted. Okay, y'all. This after 2 hours. Now they where I want it to be. They falling off the bone now. See that? I'm trying to show y'all a good piece of them. I'm trying to show y'all. I don't want to tear them up, but they real tender. Real tender. Hopefully y'all get the picture, because I'm trying to hold the camera and show y'all. See that? There you go. Look at that. See? Yep. So now I'm going to put the barbecue sauce on there, toss them back in the oven for about 20 minutes, and they done. It smells so good. Hey y'all, I'm back with another mukbang. Hey y'all, do your bang, do your bang, do your bang, mukbang. What, mukbang? Okay, hey y'all, I'm back again with this rib mukbang. These is pork ribs, by the way. And I'm going to try to make this video really quick because it's 12:30 in the morning. I just got juice for sleep. Y'all know what? Take that out. I don't want it on my food. That's good. Okay. Time to go to doctor work up on here. My eyes is irritated, yeah. I just cut up that onion for my dinner sauce tomorrow when I have some seafood. So my eyes irritate me, but I'm gonna hurry up. First bite. That's good. Yeah. I put that Famous Day barbecue sauce on here. That was good. Stay graceful. What y'all up to now? Oh, I know. Is y'all warm my heart today? My heart was smelly. Cause y'all comment, subscribing, being interactive. Yeah, it made me so happy. Oh, I ain't trying to show the pop, but lemon lime. They closed down the Famous Steak that we had in our neighborhood. So, it's a good thing that you could still buy a sauce in the store. I heard of this macaroni get closed so fast. I didn't even think about that griddle. It come in handy, but I don't feel like pulling it out. It's late. When this video, I'm gonna take my seafood out the freezer. That way, it could be thawing out for tomorrow. I want to tell y'all. I don't record and post the same day. So today I'm in this meal. It is Monday now because it's 12:30 in the morning. But it's good. Ooh, excuse me. I won't probably post this till Tuesday. So that's why I'm good looking for the saucy ones, so it slipped out my hand. I could have just poured some more sauce on it, but I'm finna sleep so good. I'm finna sleep so good. Do you sleep now? I still don't have nothing. And if he was woke, he would have came out the room. It's been a long day, y'all. How y'all day been? My day been long. Long, long, long. I do it to myself, but it's really long when I do two videos in my one day of makeup because I can't fall asleep. I'm gonna take a little nap and nothing because I be scared, so I'm y'all on my pillow, just the whole face on the pillow. And who wants that? Not me. Yeah, I'm gonna get a little bit of this. How I cook these ribs to the beginning of the video. In the oven, 2 hours. Season with my favorite seasonings. And here we are. I usually eat some of the gristle and everything, but just do this right here. I'm too tired. But like I said, I love y'all, so I'm gonna stay welcome to this video. But I am gonna end it right now. I'm done. For right now, I might finish this in the morning when I wake up. Maybe. I ain't gonna throw it away though. I figured out. But I'm tired, so. I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna eat one more. I don't wanna act like, I don't wanna look like I ain't eat nothing. Even though I'm tired, I don't feel like eating no more. Yeah, I don't wanna go to sleep with all this on my stomach. Oh, Lord, my chest and everything. Excuse me. So, yeah. I'm done. Okay, y'all. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share my video with everybody and their mama. Let them know how you are coming over here on my channel. How I'm cooking. How I'm eating. How goofy I am when I get sleepy. Okay, y'all. Thumbs up the video if y'all like what y'all saw. If you like to tag me. Because I'm sure tagged. I gotta watch the news tomorrow, son, because I don't be having nothing to talk about. I be wanting to talk about something, but I ain't trying to gossip and everything. Oh no. Anywho, see y'all later, chocolate drops. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to bed. Good night to you guys. And I'm out.